Who also spoke with Anup Bagchi, ED of ICICI Bank, and began by asking him if they will be pledging anything at Vibrant Gujarat.
No, we are, our credit deposit ratio in this state is 151%, basically, which means that if you are taking 100 unit of deposit, you know, from the savings of Gujarat, we are giving back by way of loan and development 151 rupees. So we are already doing a lot for Gujarat. You know, it's a very important state for us. You know, we have a lot of branches, you know, a lot of activity which is going on in Gujarat, and we are only going to increase the intensity of it.
So we saw a lot of big corporates come here and pledge investments. How has been the sentiment all year round? Do you think going into 2017 now, would demonetization have somewhat of a dampening impact on the bank's businesses, or would it be a better year than last year?
No, I think it will all pass over. As the currency comes back, we are already seeing a lot of normalcy. I think it is going to do good because as digitization comes in, I think more and more people, you know, things will get more streamlined. And overall, I think the cost of credit will also come down. I think the tax base will also go up. So I think net-net, I think it will be very, very good.
Sir, but do you think credit growth, which has remained very, very muted over the last couple of years, is 2017 the year you were expecting some sort of a pickup?
No, we'll have to see how the pickup happens. But on the retail side, you know, it has been quite good. If you look at mortgage, if you look at, it has been decent. I think 2017 also will be very good. On the corporate side, there has been some mutedness. But, you know, overall credit growth, I think, should be okay.
Sir, ICICI Bank recently brought down its home loan rates, you know, in reaction, of course, to State Bank of India as well. Now, Bank of Baroda has brought down even lower to 8.35. Are you going to respond with...
No comments on that.
Sir, but the cost of funds, you said, has fallen. Is there further room for cut right now?
No. If the cost of funds keeps falling, we obviously pass it on to our consumers. As you would have seen, all banks have passed on cost of funds, and the calculation is very simple on the MCLR print. So as the cost of fund comes down, you know, we will pass it on to the consumers. There is no point holding the...
Sir, what I was asking is, Bank of Baroda, for instance, gone ahead and cut it much lower than the other peers. Will that spur a rate cut war in the industry?
No, I can only comment on ICICI Bank. How can I comment on some other bank? But that is, I think, linked on... No, but they are linked, I think, on the credit scoring, etc. It's not a straight cut on the interest rates.
So how many of your customers are currently on MCLR? Because the bulk of them are still on base rate because of the high switching fee.
No. We have a lot of customers on MCLR, you know, who get the benefit right away of bringing it down.